caught on camera. Three people try to break into a home in Washington state, but the homeowner had a surprise for them. One of the suspects yelled Seattle police and then tried to kick down the door, but the homeowner fired some shots and that sent them running away from the house.